Texas Tech has given up 12 sacks this season. That's the 10th most in college football. So what does that mean for Baylor? We got to get to the quarterback. Baylor does a great job here bringing almost a late blitz. That's what we call a cover sack. The defensive backs back here do a great job of keeping everybody in front.